the backwards bear crawl. Keeping your hips down, stay flat, pushing away, using those shoulders more than anything. Keep those abs and glutes tight. That's the backwards bear crawl.